say no, 'cause I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna get kissed.
Okay, we're here, and Chauncey just got killed right in front of my face. I don't think he had any evidence. Crap. You know, I'm gonna just take his outfit, just in case I may need it. Oh god, so I gotta go find Ted. I gotta get Ted out of here. This shit is getting crazy. Apparently this human flesh thing is actually real, and they're planning on eating Ted tonight. So I gotta hurry up and find him. Hello, ladies. Nothing to see here. In fact, let me put my gun away. Nothing happened. Just continue swimming. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Let's check the dots here. Let's see, Beyond the Beef. Find a sponsor to help you join the White Glove Society or drug the wine at the White Glove Banquet. Get rid of Phillepe and cook for the banquet using his recipe for human flesh. Find a way to gain access to the members-only section of the Gourmand and get Ted back to his father if he is still alive. Alright, let's just go this way. I think this is the way to the actual place. No, that's the wrong way. Okay. I think that's the kitchen behind that bar. Since I got this outfit on, I think I should be safe. I don't think nobody can see me with this mask on. Okay, let's go. Hello, good sir. Just going through the kitchen. You know, stuff like that. Open the lock. Open the lock. There we go. Easy peasy. Big iron on his heel. The morning passed so quickly it was time. Okay. It's like the kid. What the fuck is going on back here? Are these guys like literally flamethrowing Brahmin? Damn, talk about rotisserie. Without the stick. Okay, I think this is the way to the kitchen. Let's see if I can find Ted.
You, what do you think you're doing?
You know, I'm just, you know, Mortimer sent me to move the kid. Thinks one of his own might betray him.
First he's too trusting, now he doesn't trust any of us. That addles the senses. I suppose caution is the desirable course at this point. It's all of our necks if something goes afoul.
Yep. Just let me go to Ted. I'll take care of everything, you know. Won't have any problems here. Okay, I don't think there's nothing in here. Let's see. Is this the wine cellar? I think I can drug the wine here. But in this case, I'm actually just worried about getting Ted out. Oh, sweet food. Health. Okay. Whoa, who is that? I think that's Phillepe. I think I should just get rid of him. Phillepe?
Why are you standing still? Do you think the world waits for you while you stand there drooling? Get back out there and get to work.
Who do you think you are talking to me that way?
Who the fuck do you think I am? I'm the fucking god of New Vegas Brahmin fusion cuisine, that's who. No, that doesn't even give me the credit I deserve. I fucking invented edible food. Do you like eating? Good. You owe me your entire goddamn garbage existence.
I don't give a fuck if you was the person who invented licking my ass. Don't you ever talk to me that way again. You be feeding birds when I'm through with you, you son of a bitch.
I'll carve that stupid look off your inbred face.
Bring it on, you piece of shit. Come on, let's go. Oh, you got yourself a butcher, huh? Hey, you missed me, you son of a bitch. Come on. Piece of shit. Talking all that crap. You probably can't even cook good food. I don't even see you cooking anything. Come on. Hurts, doesn't it? Yeah. Oh, miss me. Come on. En garde, you little bitch.
Come on.
You don't even know how to do combinations. Let's go.
Come on.
Come on. Ah, motherfucker. Crippled your head. Doesn't feel too nice, does it? Don't open that door now. Close that door. I'm not done with you, bitch.
Come on.
Ah, take that. Come on. Oh, crap. What, you want some too? Hold on, let me heal myself up. I'll take care of you too. Where you at? Come on. What you backing up for? Wait a minute, why am I even doing this? Why am I doing this? I have a gun. Yeah. Doesn't feel too pleasant, does it? I've been shunned among the White Glove Society. I really don't care. At this point, I'm ready to get up out of here. See if he had anything good. Oh, cool, he has the freezer key. Okay, cool. Is Ted around here? Ted, are you in here? Oh, carrots. Everything's fresh. Wow. Purified water. He has no radiated food. Ted? Ted, are you in here? Wow, look at all that stuff. Oh, they're all empty. Ted, there you are.
My daddy's gonna kill all you bastards once he finds out what you done to me.
No, calm down. I'm here to get you out of here.
My daddy sent you? God damn it. I almost died in here. What the hell took you so long? It's just one damn hotel. Who did this to me anyway? They hit me over the head before I got a look at him.
There's no time to explain. We have to go right now.
All right, fine. I'm right behind you.
All right, cool. But first, get some of this food. Man, you got Brahmin meat in here? Okay, be quiet. Don't let them see you. Oh, shit, I thought they heard me. Come on, let's go.
Remain empty. One more story.
Okay.
For you.
Mortimer's not here. Veronica, there you are. Where have you been? Come on, follow me. Did you have a good time in the casino? I'm sure you did. You look like you won a lot of money. Come on, let's go. We need to go give Ted back to Mr. Gunderson. Oh, you guys are in trouble now. Yeah, buddy. Every one of you guys are fired. You're fired. You're fired. Hell, even the guy sitting there is fired. He doesn't even work here.
Oh, my God. Ted, are you all right?
Quit your hollering. I'm fine.
You got me my boy back. I got no words. Now, I hope you didn't do no harm to whoever's responsible for this. I want to skin their hides myself.
It was Mortimer, one of the White Gloves, who had Ted taken. He was a cannibal.
Well, that does it. None of them maniacs will ever do business with Heck Gunderson long as they live. Hell, I'll put me together a damn blockade. Hit them where it hurts. They control the food? Well, there ain't gonna be no food. Not for anybody in this whole damn town. It's a goddamn monument to inhumanity. Let them starve. Biggest favor anyone's ever done this hellhole.
Hey, that sounds like a fantastic idea. Let them starve.
Sometimes I got me so many ideas, it's a wonder they don't all just burst out of my head. This town's headed to perdition anyway. I'm just giving them a little push. All right. Well, I promised you I'd make it worth your while. So here you are. Try not to lose it all at the same casino.
Oh no, I've been shunned among the strip. That sucks. Oh well, I've completed my mission, and I've got my money. Come on, Veronica, let's go to the casinos. Yay!